way of Christ into his holy place. One day in the future, God is going to shake the whole earth. There
or the Messiah, or God, God's Son, if you want to put it, any way you want to put it, five others. All I know is that Christianity is under assault around the world. 1 billion Christians.
That are possible to get into the Final Four, it works out for everybody there. Also on Twitter, I'm being corrected here on Twitter. Somebody has written in, they did not like the way that I pronounced something.
Which Falcanelli made the references to nuclear power, nuclear weapons, a small amount of metal that would, you know, destroy cities, and any...
And to Steve Kerr's comment about David Lee accepting his role, I mean...
Lagoon through the Stanley Park Causeway and north on the Lionsgate Bridge. Doesn't look like there's anything slowing you down there. Same can be said southbound on the Lionsgate Bridge as well. East-west connector, the upper level highway is doing good. Down the cut towards the Ironwork. And,
people out there that are going to be bigger fans of Coach K than I am. I mean, what that guy has done to, with Duke, he built the program, okay? He built the program. Let's be honest.
I think she's a very attractive woman, by the way.
Very much so. She spoke first, actually. She gave a nice 10-minute inside look at who the man is that she married. And...
those words he spoke, suggesting that there is collusion between SpaceX, not SpaceX, ULA, and the Air Force has now gotten inspected.
Whatever. You've already got.
least what we had the past two decades, which is nothing. So we'll take it. So RG3 decides to sign with the Cleveland Browns. And that was another team that was sort of on the outside.
In a way that would be so aggressive as to threaten China, but rather simply to signal, to pull it back from.
Jesus Christ said that I have come that they might have life and have it to the fullest. This is Dr. Jay Smith from Cedar Park Church in Bothell, Washington. You know, I'd love to invite you to join us through this interesting
business. We were across and later found out that this was a.
Below what he had been quoted. When it comes to term life insurance, no other company touches SelectQuote's experience and expertise in finding the right policy at the right price.
Harmful than a bomb that blows people's limbs off. And I find
a bomb is worse. A bomb kills. Words don't kill.
Well, but you just made the point that the young
the iconography, the simple cost of the innovative package here, I think that this bridges in a book that relates to the great front of the history. Walk-off home run. The Mariners beat the Sox 5-4. Western Hockey League playoffs. Everett hosting Portland at Xfinity Arena. It's scoreless.
Proverbs 23 tells us there is surely a future. and Tom Graham. Bernie Sanders rally.
At news1130.com. Vancouver's breaking news, traffic, and weather station. News 1130.
Good evening. It is Good Friday, March the 25th. I'm Renee Bernard. And thank you.
It'll be interesting. Let's go to Aaron in Mississippi. Aaron, you're on CBS Sports Radio.
Hey, man. Thanks for having me. Thank you.
Places around Dublin. I think they're the bravest people I know. I don't know that we would have been as brave in our turn if we'd been asked to do it.
Ireland marks the 100th anniversary of the Easter Rock.
Program requires TV. Netflix streaming membership required.
Listen to Garden Life every Sunday from 8 a.m. to 10 a.m. Brought to you exclusively by Gold Leaf Nursery. Bring in.
Don't forget the giveaways, lots of laughs, and great information. That's on the spot Thursdays at 6 p.m. Here on KCNR 1460.
Brought to you by Dandelion Gift and Apparel, Wind River Resort and Casino, and Crackman.
Thank you.
Korean assembly. That is in a war of words over his bill that happens to state political practice is going to...
Two-way flip out. Highway 3 is closed in both directions, approximately 10 miles north of Weaverville, near Rush Creek Campground. Motorists are advised to use an alternate route. There is no estimate for the roadway to fully reopen at this time.
Highway 299 is reduced to a single lane with traffic control.
Game on Thursday night where Duke was just outclassed. They just weren't deep enough. They had injuries. They were a young team. And unfortunately, when you go one and done, you got guys that don't have a ton of experience.